Well, the death toll related to the faulty ignition switches sold by General Motors now up to 87. Meantime, a compensation fund considering potential claims still has about 1,000 other cases to look over. Many cases have been rejected because there was not sufficient documentation to prove a failure of an ignition switch was to blame for a death or an injury.